Ever wondered how joysticks work with Arduino? Let's find out. Joysticks are more than just gaming controllers. They use two potentiometers, one on the x-axis and one on the y-axis. These potentiometers change resistance as you move the joysticks, generating analog voltage signals. The Arduino reads these signals to determine the joystick's position and brings your project to life. Check out the full video about joysticks.